I wanted to have as many children as possible. Okay, let's do it. Alright, pregnant with baby number two. Triplets? Holy crap, I have negative $24,000. Yikes, I am having too much kids. See how many kids I have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17 kids!
And you gave birth to all of them?
Yes!
Boy, you must be broken down here. Oh, really? Oh.
Oh, yeah.
Your friend's asking you want a you want some. Ew, no, I'm not taking steroids.
Okay,
Oh, yeah.
How old am I? 41. Okay, I don't know if I am unable.
Oh, yeah.
Oh! Your daughter Lily is suffering from the mom's chicken pox. I have twins! Nolan, Noah, yes! let's see.
Oh, yeah.
Let's go to the doctor. I have hepatitis B. Okay. Hook up, take him to bed, don't use one.
Oh yeah.
Uh-oh, swelling issues, your throat is a bit sore. Uh-oh. Dr. Berger says, I have genital herpes. Okay, okay. Well, I still have them, but that ain't stopping me.
Oh, my dad died.
Oh, yeah.
I gave him my herpes. But I have a baby now. I have a miscarriage. No!
Oh, yeah.
I'm giving everyone genital herpes. Oh, this game is fun.
Oh, yeah.
I'm giving everyone genital herpes. Maybe I should try and get that cured. Maybe that'll help me get pregnant. Never mind, I can't get rid of my genital herpes, so I'll just keep giving it to people because...
Oh, yeah.
And I'm pregnant. And pneumonia. No, everyone's getting pneumonia. Pamela. Let's keep going.
Oh, yeah.
Ah, this is hilarious. Oh yes, my brain went blank for a second.
Oh, yeah.
Uh-oh, urination issues. Now what do I have? I have gonorrhea. Oh, good. My gonorrhea is gone. I still have herpes, though. Where are you at, Amy?
I am now at age 21 and I have a girlfriend.
Nice.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, no. Now what do I have? Syphilis. Okay, I don't have syphilis anymore. Felix Trudeau.
Oh, no, yeah.
I didn't mean to do that one. Dang it. I didn't want to do that one.
Oh, yeah.
I gave him genital herpes. I'm giving everyone herpes.
Oh, yeah.
Yes, I'm pregnant. Okay. Cured. Good, good, good. Jenna. I'm a mother of 25 children! Kids! Yeah!
Oh, yeah.
I'm trying to get a job, but I'm getting rejected at all of these.
Oh, yeah.
I'm 45. Is it still possible for me to have a children?
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh yeah.
I'm giving everyone
herpes.
Yeah, people
watching.
Oh yeah. I can't get pregnant anymore. I think I'm too old. Oh yeah. I can't get pregnant anymore. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
Please, I'm giving everyone herpes, but no one's giving me a meme.
Oh yeah.
I'm not as fertile as I once was. I want to see if there's any more children achievements. Death Leopard. Fertility. Have 100 children in one life. Mercy DNA donor. Make 25 sperm donations in one life. Oh my goodness. I can't pay for it. I don't have money. Okay. So I think my child, my baby making part is now over because I'm 46 years old and I can't get pregnant anymore, so let's just focus on my debt because I am deep in it. Your daughter Olivia suffers from sleep. Okay. She died whole. Wait, your daughter Hope passed away at the age of 23. She died after being hit by a car while skateboarding. It is yours. I don't have money! That's not good. Your son tells me it is. Let's put in extra hours. I am not happy. Yay, my daughter's epilepsy? Ooh, I got a raise though. That's good. Give her good advice. I can't. I have too many kids! Oh, my daughter Jenna's lactose intolerant. I agree, put in extra hours. I'm just gonna work till I die. Splish splash. While sitting in a hot tub next to your best friend Annabelle, she confides in you that she has been experiencing some problems with incontinence lately. What do you recommend? Ew! Okay, adult diapers. Why not? Adult diapers. Helps people. I can't. Your son Nathan is suffering from fish odor syndrome. Your son Nolan is suffering from diarrhea. Amy, this is not going good.
Yeah, my character is very stressed out. I have no idea how to make him happy.
Ah! I'm rich! Yes! Pay my daughter's tuition! Cause I'm finally rich. Great pun of Travers. Sure. I don't know. Okay, oh wow. Ooh, love interest. Yeah, I can go with them. I have genital herpes though, which I probably should get cured. I still have herpes, but hey. I just wanna. I have 24 children because my one kid died. Oh no! Amy, how old is you?
Hang on, there's an ad right now. Just give me a few seconds.
Okay.
I am now.
He 24. Wow, you're young.
Yeah, I told you, I'm taking my time.
Okay. Yes, tuition because no, I have money. I can pay for my children's tuitions. Yes. Your granddaughter Taylor passed away at the age of 5. She died from complications associated with whooping cough. Aww. Yes! Yes! Uh-oh, shortness of breath. Pneumonia. Okay, good. Let's marry him. Okay, we won't have free fun. Because I'm filthy, stinking rich anyways. So, sure, one more. Oh! I have a stepdaughter and 2 stepchildren. So I guess that counts as 26 kids. This is crazy. Tell the art has no boundaries.
I'm being interviewed for the security guard position to ask a question. Which of these Star Wars characters you relate most? Oh, I don't like any of these characters. Yay, I got the job at least. I finally got a job.
Yippee!
My girlfriend is pregnant!
Whoop whoop! I was gonna do something, you know, it's just age. I don't really know what to do. Uh oh, go to the doctor. Oh, I just have a flu.
I haven't made love to my girlfriend at all and she's pregnant? I think she's cheating on me.
Oh, frick. Oh no! Ooh, got a raise!
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I didn't give him herpes. Okay, good. Too risky. I don't want to take cocaine. You get the sense that something is breathing down your neck in the darkness, or maybe it's staring at you from a dark corner of the room. You're not sure which, but you know you need to do something about its presence. What you do? Pray it away. Okay,
What?
My game just froze.
My girlfriend rejected my proposal.
Aw. My game just froze.
I have a baby boy!
Yay!
I get to name him. Nice. I know exactly what I'm gonna name.
Why would he buy a Lamborghini in a crappy condition? Now I have to pay money to,
Actually, I don't. I have 2 choices.
No, wait, what?
The Wi-Fi.
Oh. No, I didn't read that.
I want to name him.
Oh, no,
I know what to name him.
My enemy, Ada. Ada? She's my enemy? Wow, I really wasn't paying attention, was I?
Actually, that name's not so bad. Touch your candy.
Okay. How many?
Actually, I changed. Circumcision. I have to circumcision my boy. What does that even mean?
How do I put it nicely? Basically, you're cutting the tip of the penis off.
Oh,
that's okay. What that is.
I don't know what to do then.
I just said surprise me at the very bottom, and it just picks for you.
Okay, I'll do that too. Oh, it picks circumcised.
Your coworker asks you if you would like to try LSD. Maybe some other time. Your big sister Camille passed away at 81, and she died after suffering a stroke. You know what? Let's go to the horse races. Because why not, Dawn? Born to win. I feel like Born to Win will lose. My dick's erect? Let's do 200. Go, Dixie Wrecked! Wow. Well, I got second. But Born to Win was last! I knew it! Born to Win was last because that name is just...
My girlfriend's pregnant again.
Yay! Depression. No way. Your son Noah has been diagnosed with rabies? Your coworker Liam wants to be your friend, sure. Why not? 82. Oh yeah, let's be best friends. Aww. Your grandson Buddy passed away at 16. He died out from eating pufferfish that wasn't prepared correctly. Oh, that's bad. Your grandmother named Vanessa wants to become your friend. A grandmother, not your grandma. Sure.
No.
He's gonna do something.
He's too old.
I don't know. What should I do? Let's try the lottery. Oh man. Your enemy Ada passed away. Why would I attend her funeral?
My dad died 9 years ago.
You've been joint pain. Oh man, I have arthritis.
Shot.
Vanessa's made it. Why? Why am I getting enemies? Oh, my husband died. Shoosh. Ignore her. And I died. Avriel Bennett passed away at the age of 91. Her services were attended by her 25 children. My 26th child died. And 21st of her 27 grandchildren. Her niece and nephew went skydiving instead. Avriel worked tirelessly to earn a university degree in art history. Avriel worked an art gallery worker for many years. Someone at her funeral claimed she gave him genital herpes!
Oh no!
Okay, I think I'm gonna end it here because it's been recording for a while and I have a lot to edit.
Yeah, and I just got busted for going to jail for 10 years.
What did he do?
I just punched my brother in the face.
Alright, well, if you guys want us to play more BitLife, let us know in the comments below. This was really fun and interesting, and I had 26 children, and I don't know how to feel about that, so...
Yeah.
But, anyway, I guess, as always, our Instagram's linked down below in the description. Give us a follow so you know... Our uploading schedule is still kind of crappy and unorganized and all over the place, so if you want to know when we upload, it'll be in our Instagram page. So give us a follow, give this video a like, and anything you want to say?
Just stay tuned for more cool stuff.
Yeah. Alright, and we will see you guys in the next one. Bye!
Peace.